There were rumors that Bollywood actress Deepika Padukone and her rumored boyfriend and star Ranveer Singh got engaged and were planning to tie the knot. But the Befikre actor lost his cool on marriage rumors with the actress. Ranveer, who attended the special screening of Irfan Khan's Tara Madari on Tuesday here in Mumbai with his rumored girlfriend and actress Deepika Padukone, when asked about his marriage with the actress, to that watch how Ranveer reacted.
Deepika, rumors are ki aap se engagement ki baat
hai. Thanks. Bye. Thanks. Bye.
Deepika, how has been response been getting for Triple X?
Good, I think very good.
यार जिस टाइप की फिल्म देखी है उसका तो लिहाज करें, जिस टाइप की फिजूल की बातें ना करें,
Recently at the ongoing FDCI Inter Quarter Week 2016, Deepika also rubbishes the wedding rumors by saying, "I think this is the right opportunity for me to clarify. There is no such plan anytime soon. I am not pregnant, I am not engaged, and I am not married. I am not planning to get married anytime soon." So it seems the couple were in no mood to talk about their personal life. On the work front, where Deepika will be next seen in her Hollywood debut film Triple X Return of Xander Cage, Ranveer is gearing up for the release of his next upcoming romantic drama Befikre.